Hey everybody, today I'm going to be talking about oranges and the aquarium. Oranges are quite good if you've got a discus that's refusing to eat or showing no appetite. All you need to do is get an orange, peel the orange and place it into the tank. Leave it in there for 24 hours, take it out, peel a fresh one, discard that one, put a fresh one in. Repeat that for 7 days. After 7 days you should notice that your discus has more of an appetite and is willing to take food.